mean, they just don't forget all that when they retire.
Why?
So, and so when they retire, they come to us and, we obviously have that in mind. We're, you know, they obviously, we'll try to integrate them into being as much of a pet as possible. Sure, absolutely.
Why?
Absolutely.
I like the pot thing.
Pre-training?
Why?
Some of them come, they come with I don't want to say they're pre-trained, but at the, in Germany or in Eastern Europe, when they're at the breeders,
when he retires, he can be a dog model with the pot going out.
They are Eastern Europe, but with them, while they're out there, they're not trained as, you know, essentially, but they are, they're groomed as far as being the, you know, to have all the proper drives. And to be able to groom them for the proper drives, they do certain types of coverage as far as engaging their all the drive that they look for. And so they do get a little bit of training, but it's also, you know, it's essentially, do they have what it takes to come in out and stuff, or you know, whatever they're
concerned about. Why?
It's kind of like an internship promotion. It's a coveted position, obviously, a lot of guys in Brooklyn are doing. So, now, once you get a couple of years, I mean, there's no set guy.
Yeah, it wasn't Cola. You know,
you
know,
you
want
to
go away. I was
but, you know,
You see my house.
Rome has two dogs.
Oh, I grew up with shepherds. I know.
Trained in Lewis County and the town of Webb. So we all train together. So we know each other
first. Get they're not used to having dogs. And some will be a little different.
When we
dog was all over the place.
Okay. I
like that one.
It'll be 5 in March.
It's comfortable. I mean, it's definitely a different dog.